Hi, welcome to week 9 of our weekly video series.
This week we're working on making a new cricket because of all the crickets we've been seeing all around our house.
We've been inspired by insect-like designs and forms with the wings and the segmented bodies, and I thought it would be fun to try a sculpture that follows those lines. So today we're going to do it a little bit differently.
Yep.
Go ahead.
We're going to just kind of do a little more freeform, just get right into the metal without a pattern, just to kind of see how it comes together.
Which part do you think you're going to go for first?
I think I'm going to try the body first, because I think some of the other things we've made, like the lobster, will lend itself well to the legs. And if we can get the shape of the body, especially the head,
it'll be
very tricky.
Okay, that makes sense. And then we'll kind of use our field guide to help us out in terms of the exact shapes to try and get that somewhat close.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that sounds good.